हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न फ्रैक्शंस रिलेटेड टू सेट. दिस इज पार्ट ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 10, फ्रैक्शंस. नाउ सी, फर्स्ट सेट मींस वी हैव टू डू सेट ऑफ टू थिंग्स, फोर थिंग्स, फाइव थिंग्स. मींस वी कैन मेक अ बंच एंड फ्रैक्शन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन रिलेटेड टू दिस बंच और सेट. फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल, इन दिस पिक्चर देयर इज अ सेट ऑफ फोर कैंडल्स. नाउ सी, दिस इज अ सेट ऑफ फोर कैंडल्स. इट हैज़ बीन डिवाइडेड इंटू टू इक्वल पार्ट्स. नाउ दिस इज अ फोर कैंडल्स एंड वी कैन डिवाइड इंटू टू पार्ट्स. दिस इज अ फर्स्ट पार्ट एंड दिस इज अ सेकेंड पार्ट. एंड पार्ट वन हैज़ बीन कलर्ड, दैट इज 1/2 पार्ट हैज़ बीन कलर्ड. वी हैव टू कलर्ड टू कैंडल्स और वन पार्ट एंड that is a 1/2 part has been colored. 1/2 of 4 is 2, means this is actually 4 candles. We can make a 2 sets. In one set there are 2 candles. This is first set, this is second set. We have to set any one set colored. Then 1/2 of 4 is 2. Understood? Now see the next question. This is set of 8 marbles. It has been divided into 4 equal parts. This is a set of 8 marbles and we can divide it into 4 equal parts. Then one part has 2 marbles. See, this is first part, 2 marbles. In second part, 2 marbles. Third part, 2 marbles. Fourth part, 2 marbles. And we can color one part. We can color this one part. Means 1/4 of this 8 marbles is 2. Understood? Now next, this is a set of 12 balls. See, this is a set of 12 balls which has been divided into 4 equal parts. We can also divide this 12 ball into 4 equal parts. 3 parts are colored. See, 1, 2, 3. See, these are 12 balls and we can divide into 4 equal parts and there are 4 parts, 1, 2, 3, 4, and we color 3 parts, 1, 2, 3. It means 3/4 of 12 is 9. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 3/4 of 12 is 9. Now, this is a set of 6 pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Which has been divided into 6 equal parts. We can divide this pencil into 6 equal parts. That has, each part has only one pencil. Now see, in this part, each part has one pencil. In this ball, in each part there are 3 balls, 1, 2, 3. In the set there are 2 balls. In this set also 2 candles. In the same way, in this set there are one pencil. 5 parts are shaded. Now see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 parts are shaded, showing that 5th of 6 is equal to 5, means there are 5 pencils are shaded. Now see the next question. Now solve exercise on page number 58. Circle the portion of the set equal to given fraction. We have to circle the portion of set equal to given fraction. Here in this first column we have to given fraction. Here we have to do the set. First 1/2 means this is a set of 2 apples and we have to circle 1. Now second fraction, 2/3 means we have to first make a 3 set. Here we have to given how many sets we have to make. First of all we count how many leaves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We make a set of 2. See, 2/3 of 6 equal to 2. In the one set there are 2 leaves. In the same way we have to color 2 parts. 2 parts means we have to circle this 4 leaves. Understood? 1, 2, 3, 4. In one part, this is one part, and this is the second part. Means we color 2 part. Now, 3/4. First of all, we count how many balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 balls. 3 upon 4 of 8 means 2. In there are one set. One set. We have to circle three sets. This is one set. This is second set. And this is third set. Means we have to circle three sets of four sets. See. Understood. Now, two of four. How many gavas we first count? 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 upon 4 of 4 equal to 2 of 4 of 4. See, here are 4 gavas. We have to color 2 gavas. Understood. Now 1/5. 1/5 means we have to color. First we count how many stars? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And we have to color 1. Means we have to count 5 star. 3/5. How many ice creams here? Ice cream cone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have to color 3. Understood? Okay. Here I write down here set of. This is a set. Understood? And we have to color here 4 leaf. And in this 6 balls. Okay. Thank you for watching the video.